found someone that does Photoshop in real life.
Mm-hmm.